In your neighborhood, Cherokee Nation officials celebrate the topping out of the Kooiskui Health Center in Oshaleda. The tribe started building the 28,000 square foot Washington County Health Center in December. The new center will accommodate a wide range of health services, including primary care, dental, optometry, and behavioral health. It is one of four health centers under construction, thanks to a $100 million investment in the tribe's health system.